piranha pond. About 3 feet deep. We shoveled it all with a shovel. Alligators really rare to Kansas, but this one has one. There are approximately 3 channel catfish, 1 white bass, and 20 goldfish and 3 perch. And probably a dozen regular minnows, also known to some people as anchovies. Can't really see any of them, except for the goldfish right there.